have her sleeping on the living room. Because she wake up not early at 6 o'clock, and she's taking her little nap, so I kind of wake her up like that. I could I kind of give her breakfast, so I'm kind of wake her up. Wake up, darling. It's time to get up. She's a sleepy head. Wake up, darling. It's time to get up. So she's up, so I'm gonna brush her teeth, and then we're gonna give her breakfast. She's gonna brush her teeth, so I got her toothbrush, so let's brush her teeth. She finished brushing her teeth, so we can put her little toothbrush here. I got her bed, so it's plastic, so. Can I have this? Thank you. I'm going to cut away her nail. So I got the plate and the spoon. So this is what I got for her. I got her fruit punch, so she's gonna drink fruit punch. So it's a bottle. So we're gonna feed her. but she's finished. So I'm gonna clean her out. Okay, she's gonna finish her chews. She's almost finished. Well, she drank it all. So I'm gonna clean them one more time. She just finished eating her breakfast. Okay, she's finished eating breakfast. And I'm gonna show you what I got for her. I went shopping. This is the bag. So I got her this little outfit that it says "Shine Like a Star." That's what I got her. And I got her these little sneakers. So cute. And I bought from my toddler, my other babies, I got them another hairbands and ribbons. And for her, I got her just little shoes. They're almost the same, but yeah. These are shoes and these are sneakers, so. And I got this bow for her. So cute. This is another PJ for her. And this is for my for Anaya. So cute. She's gonna wear this for her birthday because her birthday's coming up, so it's so cute. This little socks with little ruffles, their weight is for her. So, and the last thing is stockings for her. Like that, she can wear with the sneakers or the shoes, whatever. So today, she's gonna wear this with the white stockings and her pink bow and her sneakers. So this is what she's gonna wear today. So let's get to it. I'm gonna get her out of the sink. I got her diaper and the whitey, so let's change her. She's almost dressed. I'm here for her shoes. She's dressed up. I'm gonna do her hair and stay tuned. My baby girl, she don't have a name yet. Soon she will have a name, and I'm still thinking which name I should name her. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thank you for watching. Bye.